It's the health headlines. Front page, the Daily Express today. Big headline screaming that a certain arthritis drug will help in the fight against dementia.
Yeah.
Headlines
that
always worry me, Chris, these big claims in headlines.
Yeah, and you get a lot regarding Alzheimer's because there's a lot of research going on out there, thank goodness.
Yeah.
But this is quite interesting. It's actually, they found that a certain drug used in treating arthritis could halve the risk of getting dementia. Now, I thought, my goodness, because there are thousands of patients taking arthritis drugs, but it's not the drugs that we use in osteoarthritis, which is far more common than the drug these researchers have looked into, which is for rheumatoid arthritis.
Okay. What is that drug?
It's called methotrexate.
Okay.
It's only 18 pence a day. Mm-hmm. But the researchers found that patients taking methotrexate were far less likely to develop dementia. In fact, 48% less likely to develop dementia, and they also feel that it might slow down the decline in patients with current dementia. Now,
but obviously, if you haven't got arthritis, you
and
don't
rheumatoid
want to be
arthritis is a
drug.
Terrible
so will they take
thing.
That? Yeah, it's awful, painful. Would they take that drug now and
it's a powerful drug, although it's cheap, and it can have effects on your blood count, etc. But the thing is, what this does is they've seen this effect, so the next step is to do a large clinical trial where methotrexate is given to one group of patients and their placebo is given to another group, and to see the difference. But it is, looking very promising. Anti-inflammatory drug. Dementia is caused by plaques of a protein called amyloid in the brain, and this seems to thrive when it's inflamed. So to stop the inflammation,
could
ease.
Very interesting. Yeah.